I've noticed something interesting about society and culture. Everything risky requires a license. So, learning to drive, owning a gun, getting married. That's true in everything except technology. There's no standard syllabus, there's no basic course. They just sort of give you your computer and then kick you out of the nest. And you're supposed to learn this stuff how? Just by osmosis. Nobody ever sits down and tells you this is how it works. So today I'm going to tell you 10 things that people thought they knew about technology, but it turns out they don't. Alright, first of all, when you're on the web and you want to scroll down, don't pick up the mouse and scroll down. Just hit the space bar, it scrolls down one page for you. Hold down the shift key to scroll back up again. It works in every browser on every kind of computer. Also, when you're on the web and you're filling in one of these forms, like your addresses, I assume that you know that you can hit the tab key to jump from box to box to box. But how about the pop-up menu when you put in your state? Just tap the first letter of your state. So if you want connected cards, go CCC. If you want Texas, go TT. Also, when you're typing on your BlackBerry, Samsung, or iPhone, don't bother finishing the layout and then the space and then try to capitalize the next letter. Just hit the space bar twice. The phone puts the period and the space and then the capital for you. Go space, space. It is totally amazing. So, okay. Most of you think of Google as something that lets you look up a web page, but it's also a dictionary. Type the word define and the word you want to know. You don't even have to click anything, there's a definition at the time. So enjoy your technology.